Hi, here's how to create a route on the Navionics boating app. You have two options, manual or automatic. The automatic way is known as Navionics dock-to-dock autorouting. You simply select route from the bar on the bottom of the screen, and there's the automatic option showing. Before I start, I'm going to check that I have the boat settings correct. So the bottom left, I press boat settings, and my length, beam, draft, cruising speed, etc. as they're showing. I'm happy with that. Now I'm going to create the start of the route. I'm going to go from this location where I've just entered the start. Now I'm going to do the end of the route right here. The blue dotted line indicates that the route is being created. And here you can see it's been automatically created, taking the navigation aids into account. It's given me warnings where there are shallow areas right up here. I see this red. If I press the triangle, I get a warning come up indicating shallow water. If I press go, I can now start the route. Hit route again, stop. It's now been saved into my routes archive. I can check that out at the end. Now I'm going to create another route manually. Okay, we'll go back to the same location. Select route, manual. Tap and hold the map to add waypoints. Clearly this one is wrong. If I tap the line in the middle, I can elastic band it just up to the desired location. I'm going to hold it there because it will take me some time to create the similar route that I just did automatically a moment ago. Again, now I press go. There's a route showing for me. I'll press route and stop. The route is now saved in my archive. If I want to check it, I press route, my routes archive, and you see at the top of the screen, number 91 and 92 are the two routes that I've just curated. If I want to open them again to actually do the journey on another occasion, I just select the route. There's the first one. Stop it. Route again. My routes archive. Route 92. And there's the second one. So this is how you create routes on your Navionics boating app. Hope you found this useful. See you again.